Hello everybody, in this video I will show you how to see the number of the component of your scene. Because in Blender 2.8 you can see on the bottom of your interface, but in the Blender 2.9 you must go here where there is this icon, you click on the arrow and there is this voice statistics and you put the flag. Now you can see that there are this data on the left corner of the viewport. These data are objects in the scene, the vertices, the edge, face and triangle. And if now I go in edit mode, you can see that it changed and it show me how many components are selected. Thank you for watching.